Three of the four former LSU football players arrested for possession of marijuana are out of jail tonight. Tyrann Mathieu, Jordan Jefferson, Derek Bryant, all bonded out by 6:30 this morning. Only former linebacker Carnell Hatcher remains in the East Baton Rouge prison right now. Sports anchor Chris Miles is here to tell us how these arrests come at a bad time for one player in particular. Chris?
That's right, Scott. For star Heisman Trophy finalists, Tyrann Mathieu, this arrest hurts his chance of playing football again at LSU. But for former LSU quarterback Jordan Jefferson, this arrest may compound a previous arrest. Jefferson's discovery hearing stemming from last year's infamous bar fight is set to start on Tuesday. According to Jefferson's attorney, a trial date for that case will be set during next Tuesday's hearing. Certainly for Jefferson to receive this charge, especially as the instigator that had an altercation with the worker on the premises, does not bode well for him. The university has not made a comment on the arrests. An official with LSU says that one will not be coming from the university because the arrests were of former players. Jordan Jefferson's father, John Jefferson, told the New Orleans Times-Picayune that his son is innocent of the charges, was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time. Scott?